go about 6 o'clock. And it's a little cool out here. And we're out in West Lafayette. I'm flying with David. Getting a lot of overcast skies, getting smoke coming in from California over in this area. RPMs are steady at 5230, 5230. About 415 feet. Now, if I had to bail out and go into this field right where David is, I'm not sure how you get there, because there's a river around it, but there must be something, a bridge or something that they go across. David's flying a McFarah E3. It's pretty weak. We're almost at 500 feet. Over here in Coshocton County, the crops are going to start turning brown. It'll be time to be harvest time, Halloween time, pumpkin fest. David Street below me. This isn't one of the major highways, but this is a pretty traveled highway that runs east and west, west and east. deer hunting starts in the end of this month. I thought it was at the beginning of this month, but it will start at the end of this month, so 1 October or in a couple of weeks. I don't know that it starts actually in 1 October, 26 September or something like that. We'll start cutting over to the right. Pretty pond down there. I think David's over there texting and flying. Is that illegal? I'll check with him. About 300 feet, about 3.8 miles from the runway. It's at about 25 miles an hour. It's over here by the train, the railroad station. Yeah, we're just following David around. Looks like he's leaning a little to the right. That torque turning to the right there. Really smooth out here right now. the sun coming off his wing. Really pretty. .3 miles away from the runway, about 27 miles an hour, 28, 254 feet in the air. It's over here where all these vultures are. They'll come flying out of these trees. There are just hundreds of them.